Let's go. Welcome to the next episode of Star Citizen. We're going to do some missions in a single-seater today because we want to earn some money so we can buy some stuff. So I figured, hey, let's try out the Gladius. I know there's been a lot of balancing they've been working on since I almost went Avenger.
Landing complete.
I almost went Avenger, but I want to go Gladius because from my understanding, they rebalanced a bunch of things, and I'm hoping that they... Oh, they got...
Landing request approved.
That's when sliding into the DMs goes wrong. So, so I wanted to try and see if we could,
bottom travel initiated.
Maybe I'm glad I didn't go Avenger. I want to try and earn some money here so we can buy some stuff. Also, I haven't messed with changing our guns and those things around. Because you can also do that in the Persistent Universe as well. Who's this?
Scan.
Rex?
Contact. Begin scan.
Got a couple pirates
contact.
Here. Let's see if the new balance of the new freshness works. Alright, we're at Pirate 4.
Contact.
And Gretzky.
Begin scan.
Here we go.
Begin scan. Contact.
Okay, hang in there. No crashes. We take out this bucket of bolts, pirate. We are still with the lag pips. I'm okay with it. Ooh, don't slide. Okay, there. So this has got some heat on it. Let's see if we can line them up here. Where are said pips at? Oh, someone got wrecked. Was that Gretzky? That was not Gretzky.
Port shield under fire. Shield.
This thing is fast. This
shield charging. Rear shield under fire.
That's okay. This thing is really quick. It feels. There we go.
Wow. Shield.
That's making short work of everyone. Let's roast him.
Shield charging. Rear shield under fire. Rear shield.
Wow. Insert choir. So we probably should come to a dead stop, but Gladius, just from a feel, and this could be completely made up and maybe they didn't change anything, but at least from my perspective, the Gladius feels 8 billion, well, that's not accurate. It feels at least twice as fast and twice as nimble, which isn't a bad thing, but I also, it feels in terms of armor wise, in terms of shield wise, it feels about the same. And there goes our head. But it's a good reminder for us. We've kind of got a wide bottom. Wide bottom, girls. Let's go. So let's try the Avenger then, because I don't want to go default to Hornet. I feel like. Although they did change the Hornet cockpit, from my understanding. But we'll come back to that. Let's go. Let's go Avenger. We'll give that a shot here. We're just gonna try to collect some credits. There were a ton of pirates. There's no excuse for that. But I would say right now, in terms of, well, let's not forget our suit. In terms of, I like the freelancer in fighting. I feel like that may be our best option. At least for now, without going Hornet. But I don't know. We'll have to see here. We'll keep the good times rolling. And hi guys, let's see what everyone's up to. Hi guys, or highs too. Where is our ship? There it is, up there. All right, cool. So let's roll up to, I believe it's pad 2, and then we'll get in the Avenger. I don't think they added like a side entry point. It'd be worth checking, but I don't think they did. We could borrow that saber. Let's just perhaps borrow it. Oh no, someone just spawned that in. That's what they look like when they spawn in. Okay. Never mind, so we can't borrow that. I'm like, wow, that was opportune timing. So that's looks like one of the other changes is that when ships spawn in, unless I don't know if they used to just appear out of nowhere, but now they kind of float in. I can appreciate that. Let's see if they fix this at all. No, they did not. I do like that branding on the back of the seat, though.
Landing complete.
Here we go. We'll try this one.
Aegis combat.
Look at that little guy activated. Run into his system. His dream green. Ship.
Landing gear retracted. Proximity alert. All right.
Let's go to 275 here, see you can earn some credits. No one said earning credits and making your way in this world was going to be easy. But for us, let's go with that Avenger flavor.
Quantum travel complete. Contact.
Junk? Seems like there's always someone here.
Contact. Contact. Begin scan.
Is Jiangsu a human? He is a human. Okay, we can take two pirates.
You will take your jobs a lot more seriously than I would have thought.
All right, here we go.
Lock.
Hang in there. That's got some unique noises going.
Under fire.
Hang tight.
Shields recharging. Missile. Lock.
Don't crunch us.
Missile. Lock.
All right, nice and easy. Let's get our bearings here a little bit.
Starboard shield under fire. Shields recharging.
This thing is also very quick.
Head shield under fire. Shields recharging.
So what I like about this, look at it's got one pip.
Recharging. Shields recharging.
It's only got one pip.
Post him. Lock.
Posted. Hang in there. Nice, alright.
Shield under fire.
We got lit up there a little bit. That's okay.
Shields recharging.
Tag them and bag them, boys.
Shields recharging.
I wonder why this is one pip. I don't know why, but I like it. Represent the good. You want to see? Finish them up, boys.
Danger. System overheating.
Got him. Let's go turn this thing on. Give us our credits. Nice. See, now the issue is, what if someone beats us to it? Then do we shoot them down? No, that's not the nice thing to do. The reason I wanted to go Gladius was so we could just kind of fly out of the DMs instead of slide through here, but it's okay, we'll go guns up. The other thing we need to do, we need to buy a weapon so that we can start with something other than the pea shooter. Which it's all good with. Let's go get some credits, boys. Every mission we complete is one step closer to painting our ship neon green. That's not a true statement, but it could be. Alright, see if we... how it indicates the deposit of credits.
Startup.
There we go.
Initiated.
1,000 credits just like that.
Connection. Comrade function.
Nicely done. We'll take it. So that also, when we complete that, it removes the mission for everyone else. It would be interesting. Maybe in the next yep, we'll do the pirate life. I'm okay with that. That's kind of a cool shot, huh? Look at that, on the open road. That's screenshot worthy, I would say. Alright, let's roll in here. Can someone pick me up at the... Yes, I can. We'll go pick up Max Power. Let's slide in here. He can sit back in there. He's at the pointy end of it. Okay, on my way. We'll get you, man. We're not just about credits. We're about helping our fellow mankind, my friend. And the credits. I'm by the pointy end. All right, let's go rescue this guy.
System overheating.
I like the rescue missions. We also could use some heals, but that's all right. He is at the probe. Where is said probe? Huh? Korea. It's like ICC probe, whatever. There it is. Slide through there. Little side thrust.
Quantum travel initiated.
Jumping in now. I wonder if this is protected airspace. In case you don't know, if this is for whatever reason your first Star Citizen video, in the upper left-hand corner, you see that little satellite that just disappeared. Now it reappeared. So now we're in protected airspace. So if anyone attacks us, they're going to pay the iron price and
shields up.
And take some outlaw points. All right, let's go ahead.
Welcome to the neighborhood.
Pick up this guy. Coming in hot.
I'm the eyes behind all the ICC scan rooms.
All right, so he said he's at the pointing end. Be the judge of that. That's a good-looking ship, man. I can totally see you. I can get behind it.
Right now.
Get ready. Now we cut the power. Go to SCM mode.
I'm sort of not allowed to leave my post. Important jump.
Contact. Begin scan.
So I was hoping you could help me with something. If you have a second, could you check out these coordinates?
Said he's by the point here.
Scans are saying something's there, but can't ID.
I wish they would show up on our radar a little bit here. Unidentified signal. We can help you out with that. I'm at the pointy end. Where are you? Where you at, bud? Let's do a little slide here. At the pointy end. Let's see him. Do you see my ship? I don't see him. We just got buzzed. There he is.
Head shield under fire.
Oh, it's a setup. It's a setup. Wow. Unprotected airspace too. Was that a setup? That's a great setup. Was that a setup? If so, I applaud you. Oh man. Jung. That was that guy's name, right? Jung? Anyone know how to do this private eye mission? So we got a little sidetrack there. Should we hop in a Hornet? We could do that. You kill me at Kamare. I didn't kill you at Kamare. That was a pirate. I'm not a criminal. I'm not a criminal, but I'll tell you what. I'm on my way back, Max. All right, so we're gonna invoke a little habeas corpus revenge on this one. Allow me to doubt. Doubt what? There were 8 pirates. Are we in the right suit? We are. Let's do this. If that's the case, are you sorry? How long should we carry this out? Alright, let's roll up here. If you were sorry, you wouldn't laugh. If you were sorry, you wouldn't laugh.
Landing complete.
Where are you? I need to see the apology. All right, let's roll out of here. I would repay you, but player trades are not running yet. Yeah, we'll see about that.
Landing gear raised.
We need to get the probe. Have you ever heard of the iron price? Wait, are we in protect? I thought this was protected space, wasn't it? No, it's not. It is. Let's see if Max is still there.
Tessa here. Welcome back to the probe.
I did. Where are you?
If you have a second, could you check out these coordinates? Scans are saying something's there.
Max, you still here? About to find out. We'll pick him up in our X-Wing, boys. Slide in. Alright, let's go ahead. It's okay, we'll split it. Not a problem. Rubber band back around. And we got some action. I'm in Hornet. Revenge machine now. See, Jung knows what's up. He knows what's up. I like you already. It's too late for that, Jung. It's much too late for that. Is that him right in front of us? That is him. Nice search and seizure mission. Get in here. Ooh, I like he's got some kind of rifle on his back. Get in there, buddy. Alright. We'll do some missions here. Little flotation device.
Warning. Systems overheating.
I'm tempted to try and get this Mustang into the Starfarer loading bay. I'm tempted to go get some more credits. Jung, where are you? Did we get the right one is the magic question. Probably deep space? Cold space? Let's go here. Anyone at Crusader? Alright, so let's slide around here. People could call it that way, I reckon. I'd like to see you. Face to face. Alright, let's do some more. Lieutenant Ripley. Ripley's Believe It or Buzz.
Scanning.
Get buzzed, boys. A lot of action here. Let's see if we can help him out. Let's get this pirate. Got him. Ripley, we got you, buddy. Let's protect. This could be fun, man, just protecting the big mambas. It's got a little bit more heat on it.
Warning, systems overheating.
It's okay. Let them overheat. We're gonna iron price them.
Bogey, scanning.
We could send a missile at them, but I don't think we need it just
warning.
Yet.
Systems
got him. All right, let's go. Let's go to Lieutenant Ripley, boys. Nice. Ripley may not need any help. Ripley, I got your six. Riplet. Let's go get the credits now, boys. The fruits of our labor. Labor is just. Here, unless someone else got him. Yeah, because we're in unknown space here, right? Where the heck is the... Where's the comrade? Huh. Just go buzz him then, since he's the next closest thing. Look at how large this thing is. Savor the flavor. That's amazing, man. That's so cool. Oh, someone restored it already. Okay. Ripley, where are you headed next? Riplet, let's go see if we can, Look at that thing. That behemoth. Do a little escort mission here. Jung wants to cooperate. We're too busy being... This is the escort we needed and wanted and had to have. PG-89. Can you just ghost ride the whip and skirt it out? Hang in there. This is cool. I mean, if we can, if this is part of the game, like you have to defend these ships, that's really cool. Marby. Any unsavories here? All right, let's press on. Junk, meet at Kovalex. Alright, what else we got? There's Marby cruising around town. Come in friendly intentions. Well, we'll see about that. I'll make a snap judgment. We'll probably get out on foot and then let's take it from there. I mean, probably won't iron price them. There's a Starfarer there. Kriz. Kovalex. Now.
This Kovalex shipping hub is currently closed to the public. We apologize for the inconvenience.
Alright, let's roll in here. Cut down the cruise mode.
Warning.
We're about to slay past this.
Trespassing on Kovalex private property.
No. No 10 minutes for you. Alright, looks like they're... Could commandeer this thing. And as a matter of fact, that's exactly what we're gonna do. If we can get out.
Bogey, warning. Systems overheating.
I'm hoping our guy follows our lead here.
Landing complete.
This is our ship. See this? This is ours. Get in there. Get in there. Max, yes you can, Max. Max, you can get out. We're out of here, boys. Let's go, Max. We gotta go. We gotta go, Max. Max. Max, we gotta go. I don't... He's not coming. I'm stuck on the Hornet. See ya, mate. We're out of here. We're taking this bad boy to Korea for the final ride, like Sons of Yanarchy. There we go, boys. Jung, you will never get revenge. All right, we're out of here. Oh, a stolen Starfarer. Sometimes it tastes the finest. Let's go Tom Cruise mode. What do we got? Axeloth, L66. Should we go tag him up? This is a large fight. Get out of Tom Cruise mode. Where's our target? There they are, boys. This is a big boy fight. Man, that's like fighting with two space tanks. Either way, thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Space Tanks. If you guys did, clicking the like button really helps out a ton. Helps spread the love for the channel, Star Citizen, and space tank fighting. If you guys enjoyed it, clicking the like button helps out a great deal. I think I just said that. I will see you guys next time. Give me the tanks. I'll take the tanks. Give me the tanks and take the tanks.